got the scoop on the people who shop on Rodeo Drive, then you should be a contestant on our show. Give us a call at 213-878-5628. And once again, here's Louise DuArt.
Well, Alex, you could use all of this because you've been married how long?
A month.
Only a month.
Yeah.
And you're telling me to break it. You elope Christmas Eve?
Yes.
That is so romantic.
Oh, let's hear all.
All right, well, Alex, we're all going to root for you. Let's take a little walk up and down Rodeo Drive.
Okay.
Okay, Alex, here you see four shops and the bank of Rodeo Drive, and let's take a look and see what's inside those shops.
Today in the Gourmet Cafe, the Spirit of Los Angeles Harbor Cruise Ship will take you out to sea for lunch, brunch, or a moonlit dinner. A true dining experience complete with live music and dancing from Spirit of Los Angeles. The electronics store has Sharp 55-watt per channel audio-video receiver with surround sound and multifunction remote control from Sharp. The jewelry store offers Jean D, bringing new dimensions to timekeeping with a watch that marries today's technology with yesterday's styling. The Sectora, 18-karat gold overlay and all Swiss made from Jean D's watches. The Home Shop gives you from the gift selection of the Michael C. Fina Company. It's a traditional tea and coffee service in elegant gold plate with tea and coffee service, sugar bowl, creamer, and footage tray. And the bank, which today contains $2,000 plus the $600 you added for a total of $2,600.
Well, that's great. Okay, Alex, here's what happens. The game is played in 60 seconds. You stand here at the first shop. As soon as the clock starts, you're going to overhear some gossip. If you can guess who they're talking about, you move on to the next shop. If you get through all four stores plus the bank before your time runs out, you win all the money that's in the bank plus everything that's on Rodeo Drive today. And now remember, you can't move to the next shop until you've answered correctly. Are you ready?
Yeah.
On your mark, get set, go.
Way back on Gunsmoke, and he wouldn't have even considered acting if he hadn't been injured playing football. If he hadn't hurt himself, he never would have made Deliverance. And just think of the movie.
Yes!
But then, how many guys do you know that are doing any more for the environment? I think his ranch in Utah is beautiful. He's kind of cool himself.
Robert Redford! Yes. With all those brothers, you figure she'd be into football or boxing, but all she wants to do is sing, and she's done that. Her biggest solo hit was Paper Roses. She had a lot of other hits with her brother. She even starred with him in the movie Going Coconuts. And, of course, they had that television show together in the 70s. She was a little bit country, and he was a little bit rock and roll.
My husband!
Yes!
But that was back when she played Audra, Lee Major's sister, and Barbara Stanwyck's daughter on the Big Valley.
Lynn Evans!
I guess that was, yes!
Let me tell you, her life is like a soap opera. In fact, her acting career got started on the nighttime soap opera Peyton Place. She was born and raised in Hollywood because both of her parents were in soap.
If you get Mia Farrow, because Peyton Place was back in my era, it was like one of the first soap operas there. But you did. You got them all. Well, congratulations. You won.